How big can OSPF really scale? Well, you might be surprised. OSPF, or Open Shortest Path First, is one of the most scalable IGPs in use today. The largest known real-world deployments are composed of thousands of routers. For example, the AT&T Global IP MPLS backbone uses OSPF as its underlying IGP across a massive multi-area design connecting routers and customers worldwide. Although details about the network are kept a secret, it has been stated that the network is composed of tens of thousands of OSPF routers. Cisco has referenced a simulated OSPF deployment with over 100,000 routers during internal scaling tests. Although not a production network, this does demonstrate the extreme scalability of the protocol. But at these scales, OSPF requires a very high degree of optimization and specialized implementations, including extensive route summarization and route filtering, the use of a multitude of stub areas, as well as LSA throttling. Now, these scales prove that its design, its multi-area architecture, as well as its link state behavior mechanisms make it a powerhouse, even in huge networks. For more telecom and networking simply explained, like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to be notified. And check out my website in the description and register for my newsletter.